Hello everyone, my name is Jacob Yar and welcome back to Super Mario Sunshine. Now this time, if you can see at the bottom, or if you can see him there standing, Bowser Jr. has one of Flood's upgrades, I guess, or different nozzles. So we need to chase him down to get the turbo monster. Keep hitting. That was embarrassing. But then he stops and waits like a gentleman. That was extremely embarrassing. Right. Still, come along. So I'm just gonna bounce between these two. That's nice. Alright. Ouch. That's how I was just about to turbo dash too. Alright, so now we got the turbo nozzle. And now it should be available in all the levels. Oops. Best thing about it is if you do it on the water, water is a good infinite fuel for it. But you can do it. You can do it right. Look through this doorway, and there's an easy shot. Alright, so that's one shine down, and we got one upgrade for our Flood. Switch. Yep. So now, whenever I want, I can just run right over here. Grab that. Now I have a turbo nozzle. Let's see, can I hit this? Nope. Maybe the other nozzle is best for that. But since I only got 5 and most of these, I'm going to be coming back to Rico Harbor and finishing it. Because do I only have 2 here? Yeah, I only have 2 here, so I can get a couple here. And I think the only one that I didn't get 5 on would be Nokia. wherever the hotel is. Again, try to climb up it. So we just spin around. Up it. And in. I thought that would maybe stun him or something. But that's not my luck. Come on, this. Technically, I didn't have to do that. First part, if I can just, you know, come right here and do this. Let's be on the ship. I wasn't supposed to drop down. Makes sense. Yep. Those arrows fall down. Nope, spin around. I was about to hop on it. Yo, I don't need that. Anything helpful? Oh, you made it all the way here. All the way. I swear to that guy in the roof of it. Nope. What guy? Doing this for the extra week. Alright. We're here. And is this pushing? Guess it means this guy in the loop straight ahead. Go and the pipes under this area. Hey, it's just like at the movies, you know the scene? Where something's on the manhole and you can't get it open. Is that what I was supposed to come over here for? Because, I mean, wow. Find it. Helpful to some. Not helpful in this given situation. Not multiple ones. Higher now. No blue coins there, just yellow. Great. So let's see. Rocket. I can save myself in case I don't fall. Chance that there's one of those right where I want it. Spot where I can boost up and roll myself. One level higher. I feel like I gotta be more careful now that I don't have to cover nozzle to save me. Up here. I was gonna say, if I miss the start, I could have rocked it in. I always forget that. Okay, 27. Secret of Rico. Great. Fishing. I guess I don't need that reactor. Alright. 27. Boxes is still going. Yeah, so now that we got this blue coin, just so I can get back to these rooms. Oops. Go up that way. And he's gonna take two more, and I'm gonna be SOL. Okay, slowly spinning wood, I think I can handle. I think I can handle anything. Starts to spin. Okay, that's if I go quickly. Great. Gotta sit up right for this one. So I need to get wrecked. Why you gotta scare me? You don't need the one up that bad. This one's huge. Oh my god. Find this stuff at the very last. Literally the last part. Alright. Three shines down, and two left to go. Blooper returns. Sorry. No wonder he's returning. He's dead to squids. He's like his kids or something. Mother's. I guess we'll just try and head straight across and see. I forget that there's enemies down this way. So is there any? No. All right, hurry up, Mario. Thank you. Alright. So, move over to this rocket up here. Why the hell would it land literally all the way up? I was just about to say how this was going a lot better than the previous encounters we were in. Worked. Mario. Why? Why? Also, why would you just make a death pit? Oh, I hate those stupid gates. What happens when you show them? Get wrecked by a giant squid. That we can get out of. Nope, we hit the wall. Stupid physics. Or tentacles, so I don't have to. And he's not going to smack me. Helps. Must find a way to fight.
Yeah.
Only I could find a way to fight.
Shut up, Flood.
It's literally the third or fourth time I've done this, if you count the time I got it. Alright. Now we got this shell. I believe to unlock the final area, you have to be 6 in each, so you might as well just hop in and do 6-1 in Rico Park. Red coins on the water. Yep, so race one of those things. Get all the red coins and don't screw up. Fun thing. Eight red coins before the timing comes out. Why does this seem faster than I remember? I don't understand why it has to be death before it can. Why it can't just let you run back over there and try. I don't know. I have 2 minutes to do this. And we're gonna. It's that deep. We're gonna venture off a bit. We're supposed to be taking somewhere. Just enough that. Okay, so that's fine. Anyway. A minute and a half. Here. Seven. Okay, it's right between those boats. Boats. I'll go try for this big thing again. I think that I can do that. Still going. Alright, so we're gonna loop back around once more for this blue thing. And obviously we have to make our way back, so come on, Nintendo. Did you guys even playtest this game? So I guess I'm more game. I'm gonna try to do this the right way. Should save me a lot of time, but there's the fun in that. Ah, I missed it. How do we get that? This way. And then jump it in. This way. I hope I don't. Can I get off of you? I don't want to ride anything. Why? Why do you hate me? Collecting the shine should not be harder than completing the level. Come on. I know where all the red coins are. Don't need the video to tell me. Maybe I need. Okay. Because that yellow one is just not. It's pink. Color seems like it's pink, it's perfect. I guess I then loop around and try to get these up there before I go this place. At least this time that will. I'm afraid that it's going to kill me. Okay. Take one. Alright. Now Mario, all you have to do is safely return your spirit. Oops. You gotta line up. All I need to do. All you have to do is get the shine. And I can end this episode. Come on, give me that old tank. Can I get off my square? You cleared that. I wanted to clear this tier over here. I smacked right into the back. That one might have been my fault. But not those. Not those. Other three. I'm gonna use all my lives trying to get this shine. Yep, red coins on the water. Was it covered in Mario's blood from crashing into stuff, apparently. Very green is the lucky one. Mother ass was just like... I feel like it's going slower, which would be a great stop. Alright. Alright. Is green the lucky color? Let's see if I jumped in time. No, you're going to jump right here. Alright, apparently not. We're going to swing around. Do this again. Yeah, really close. Alright. That showed promise. We at least were able to get up and on the pier. So this time we're gonna line up with this shine. Oh, thank you. So the green one's lucky? Is that what the decision is? Oh my god. And that's what I figured. He's there with the other, not the turbo. But I'm going to finally end this episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video, there's a video on the left side of your screen, which is a video that YouTube thinks you'll like, or there's a video on the right side, which is the last video that I uploaded. Or you can click my icon in the middle to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!